Let's begin with the inbox interface. So starting with the inbox interface, you can see on your left that it displays all the contacts that you're in contact with in this mini interface. You can also select to see if conversations are assigned to you, you're mentioned in any conversations, any unassigned conversations that no one has talked to, or all the conversations if you're an admin. For admins, you can also access those conversations down here for individual staff that you want to have a look in. And by clicking into one of those customers, you can actually access the inbox interface and also on the right, the contact details interface. There'll be three core functions here you can use in the inbox interface. On the bottom of the conversational text box, there'll be the reply function where you can immediately respond to customers, the scheduled function where you can actually plan ahead and prepare those messages to send when ready, and the note function where you can hide internal messages so you and your team can notify each other without alerting the customer. So for the reply function, you can either type normal messages or select an apply template when using an official WhatsApp number to allow you to send messages freely to customers that are in need, such as you can select a normal message where it can include different variables where you can type in directly here. For normal messages, you can also send emojis. You can attach files such as PDFs, pictures to help you send those messages more effectively, or you can use saved up quick replies that you can set up using the settings function to send out pre-prepared messages. Lastly, you can also use the audio note to send out voice messages similar to what you do on the WhatsApp mobile app. What is unique about our reply function is that we also include the place where you can press at the bottom right here to change your channels. So if you have multiple businesses that you'll be working with and managed in one SleekFlow account, you can change the different WhatsApps that you'll be replying with by pressing the reply as and choosing that specific channel. Secondly, the scheduled function also includes the reply as function, but instead of immediately sending the message, when you press the schedule button, you can choose what date and time you'll be sending the message through. Lastly, for the note function, if you send this message, the customer will not be able to see this message directly. But instead, you can also use this as a way to communicate with your staff internally by adding the at button to tag which specific colleague that you want to notify. By notifying them, they will receive a mobile notification on their SleekFlow app if they download it on their mobile phones. Or you can press the top left button where it shows mentions, and you can view any messages that you are mentioned in.